So today we are going to study interconnection of two port network. Learning outcome: at the end of this session, students will be able to use series connection of two port networks for matching of networks. So before starting with interconnection of two port network in different cases, you should pause this video here and you should know what are the equations related to the two port network parameter as well as different connections like series connection, parallel connection, cascade connection of two port networks. So now we'll start how two port networks are connected in series and what are the equivalent values of particular variable that we can find out by deriving it. So first we'll draw the series connection of two networks. So first network is to be represented by letter A, and second two port network is to be represented by network B. So this is the input part, and input voltage is represented by V1, input current represented by I1. Similarly, this is the output voltage represented by V2, plus minus, current represented by I2. Now these two connections are connected in series. Here is the current flowing through network B, and here it is current flow through network A. So current are to be represented by I1A and I2A. Here it is I1B and here it is I2B. Voltages V1A, V2A. Here it is V1B and here it is V2B. Is it? So this is series connection of two port networks. Now we'll write the equation for this. So equations are V1A is equal to Z11A into I1A plus Z12A into I2A. Similarly, V2A is equal to Z21A into I1A plus Z22A into I2A. So these are the two equations related to network A. Similarly, we can write equations for second network, that is B network. So V1B is equal to Z11B I1B plus Z12B into I2B, and V2B is equal to Z21B I1B plus Z22B into I2B. Is it? So these are the two equations related to those two port network. Now thing is, in this diagram I1 is total current, V1 is input voltage, I2 is current at the output side of the two port network, and V2 is the total output voltage. So from this we can say that current I1 is equal to I1A is equal to I1B. Similarly, current I2 is equal to I2A is equal to I2B. Is it? And total voltage V1 at the input side is addition of these two voltages. So V1 is equal to V1A plus V1B, and V2 is equal to V2A plus V2B. Okay. So these are the relations we are getting for this particular series connection of two port networks. So from this we'll simplify the equations. So again we write the value of V1 is equal to V1A plus V1B, and we know the value of V1A and V1B from the equations for those two port networks. So we have to put the values respectively. So V1A can be replaced by Z11A I1A plus Z12A into I2A plus value of V1B is Z11B into I1B plus Z12B into I2B. Okay. Now we have to simplify this, and we have to put value of I1A and I1B as a current I1 and value of current I2A and I2B as current I2. So this can be simplified as Z11A plus Z11B into current I1 plus Z12A plus Z12B into I2. So this is the value of voltage V1. Is it? Similarly, we have to solve for V2. So value of V2 is V2A plus V2B. So we have to put the respective values of V2A and V2B. So value of V2 is Z21A I1A plus Z22A I2A. This is the value of V2A plus, now we have to put the value of V2B. So value of V2B is Z21B I1B plus Z22B I2B. Is it? Now again for I1A, I1B, we have to put it as a I1, and for I2A and I2B, we have to replace this by current I2. So this can be solved as or simplified as Z21A plus Z21B into I1 plus Z22A plus Z22B into current I2. So this is the value of voltage V2. Is it? So this can be written in matrix form as V1 V2 is equal to Z11A plus Z11B, Z12A plus Z12B, Z21A plus Z21B and Z22A plus Z22B, and this multiplied by this I1, I2. Is it? So from this we can say that when two port networks are connected in series, then to find out resultant value of that matrix, Z matrix, so that time we have to add the Z parameter values of those two port networks as Z11A plus Z11B and Z12A plus Z12B. Third one is Z21A plus Z21B, and fourth value is Z22A and Z22B. Is it? Similarly, for interconnection of two port networks, we can solve for parallel connection of two port networks as well as cascade connection of two port networks, and we can derive it and we'll get the value of that voltages as well as currents, and we can find out the resultant matrix from the derivation. So this is all related to series connection of two port networks. While preparing this video lecture, I have used circuit theory analysis and synthesis by A. Chakravarti. Thank you.